days. See, now we are going to learn about vowels and consonants. What? Vowels and consonants. Yes. See, before that, before learning this, you should be aware of the alphabets thoroughly, right? We should learn about the alphabets thoroughly. Yes. So let us learn the alphabets. Yes. See, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are all the 26 alphabets. Yes, we are having in our hand, that is in English, right? So see, after learning this only, we can able to learn the vowels and consonants. Children, first you should be aware of these alphabets. Yes, so these are all the alphabets. Yes, so which we have learned in the before session, right? See, let us learn the vowels and consonants. Yes, so in these alphabets, what are the vowels? See, first, what is vowels? Yes, vowel is a sound, right? So vowel is a sound but with no audible noise. Yes, vowels does not have no audible noise. That is vowels. And consonants, it is also a sound but with audible noise, right? See, it will have, that is, if vowels will use to give voice, that is noise, smoothly. Yes, it will give smooth noise, but in consonants it will give hard noise, right? So that is the difference between vowels, consonants. Yes, so let us learn vowels and consonants. See, what are the vowels in this alphabet? See, let us see that. See, I have given the ice creams here. See, ice creams are the very favorite one for you. Yes, is it so? See there. See how many ice creams in this alphabet? See, count it. One, that is A, E, I, O, U. So, see, once again I'm repeating. A, E, I, O, U. So, vowels are A, E, I, O, U. So we are having five vowels in alphabet. See, what are they? A, E, I, O, U. So we are having five vowels. Yes, what are they? A, E, I, O, U. And remaining things are? See, remaining letters of what? Consonants is actually absolutely consonants. So other than that, vowels are consonants. So what are the other letters, that is remaining letters? C letters, C and C, that is B. So after that, because already A is in vowels. Yes, so remaining letters, C, B, C, B, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are all the consonants, right? Children, see, what are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So these are all the vowels. Yes. So other than the vowels in alphabets. So what are the consonants in these alphabets? C, B, C, D. Lift this ice creams, right? So F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are all the consonants. Yes. So see, which I have given in the ice creams. See, ice creams are the favorite one, right? For us. So which are all given in the ice creams. So those letters are what? That will consider what? Vowels. So A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, right? So remaining letters in the, that is alphabets, is other than the vowels, is, that is considered as what? Consonants. Yes. So we are having 5 vowels and 21 consonants. Yes. So totally 26 alphabets. That is 26 letters in alphabets, right? So already you knew that, children. So we are having 26 alphabets. Yes, in English. So that is, see, 5. That is, we are having vowels. That is 5 vowels and remaining thing 21 consonants. Right. So these are all the vowels and consonants. See, I have given few words for identify. That is finding the vowels and consonants in words. Let us find out the, yes, children. See, I have given some words. Let us find out the vowels and consonants in that word. See, pencil. Here, what is the vowel letter? So, pencil. P, E, N, C, I, L. So, which is the vowel here? Which letter is vowel? C, E. Yes. So, A, E, I, O, U. Yes. So, here, E is there. So, E, then I. So, 2 vowels over here. Yes, present in this word. Next word, see, O. Next, I. O. So here, that is three letters, that is three vowels are present in here. Next, uncle. See here, U, N. So two vowels are present in here. Yes, in uncle. Next, note. See here, O, E. Yes. So two vowels are presenting here, that is in note. So these are all the vowels. Yes. Next, let us find out the consonants in these words. See here. So other than that, the vowels. Yes. So A, E, I, O, U. So other than these letters are considered as what? Consonants. So we are going to find out that. So let's start. Let us leave that vowel. G, G. Yes. So these two letters are consonants. Next. Yes. C, H, L. Yes. So these letters are what? Consonant. P, P, Y. So these letters are consonant. So three letters are present in here. Here two letters are present in, and here four letters are, that is four consonants are present in here. Next, mother. M, T, H, R. So here two, four consonants are present in here, that is in mother, right? So these are all the vowels and consonants. Yes, children, I hope you all understood. Yes, please, under, that is what which you have learned, you just recall it. Yes, thank you.